Lucy. My name is Lucy. The simplicity of this piece is stunning, but it really does pack a punch as well. It makes a statement. People will be looking at this piece. And again, remember that your neckline, this is prime real estate, along with your ears. This gemstone, ladies and gents, is actually mined by hand. And as you can see, this is pretty dirty work. But these guys are down there every single day so they can find the best Larimar, only place in the world. It's an exclusive collection, so everything you're gonna see today, this is exclusively for you, which is very exciting. You're not gonna find these pieces anywhere else. It's one of those special gems that most people will never even see, let alone own. So it's perfect for special occasions, but also is great as an everyday piece because alexandrite is an extremely hard and durable gemstone. So you can wear it every day. We are so privileged to have Ken Cruz with us because, like I said, Ken is a legend down here because Ken is actually one of the owners of Porite Amalite. Now, I have to say, Helen Mirren, she could probably wear any piece of jewelry in the entire world.
She's Helen Mirren.
And this is what she wanted to wear.
Well, you know, I think that all ladies have...
Pariba Tourmaline is a gorgeous electric blue gemstone and one that you've probably never heard of before. It isn't that surprising if you haven't, as it was just discovered in 1989. So ladies and gents, enjoy the rest of the day. Get on out there, hit the shops in Bay Street. I will be in Diamonds International to help you make that purchase of a lifetime. Well, I'm not sure about you, ladies and gents, but I am absolutely exhausted. I am shopped out. My name is Lucy. I am your port shopping guide. I look forward to seeing you here in St. Thomas, our port shopping mecca.